watching a master at work.
Yes, sir. First started when he was 10 in his notebook he did it. All around the marching squad dude didn't fit in. In class he took notes but not like the rest of them. Documenting his life, his pad was his testament. He loved counselors but kind of feared pens. Only cause he knew it was permanent. His mind wanted him to hang with other kids, but instead he hung out with the artists. See, they were older and hardly ever sober, but wouldn't let him try cause they said it was a boulder on their backs, but he liked them like that. Laughing and joking as they walked along the tracks. In short time, that boy became a man. Spent his life around aerosol cans. His black book didn't keep no numbers for the answer when he called his best friend on something. And in his left hand, he held a spray can. And from the heartbeat, he wrote with Sharpies. Weed paste on his face, rollers in his arms. Only to do art never meant no harm. And in his left hand, he held a spray can. And from the heartbeat, he wrote with Sharpies. Weed paste on his face, rollers in his arms. Only to do art never meant no harm. But when folks were sleeping, he was just getting up. Not out of bed, but on walls where it stuck. His first time was his worst time. You see, he didn't know the motions, the flow not on his side. At first he watched for cops, listened for sirens. He had that itch though, he just had to try it. He been studying, let us get bubbling. He liked that wild style in the mirrors that the others did. 16 and living all wild. Magnum in his pocket, dirty hairy style. At that moment his heart beat going. He wrote some superscripts similar to exponents. His spare ice was his only real opponent. Cops don't come around there and he knows it. He wants to do it where it could be seen. So he tempted his fate and that's a destiny. And in his left hand, he held a spray can. And from the heartbeat, he wrote with Sharpies. Weed paste on his face, rollers in his arms. Only to do art, never meant no harm. And in his left hand, he held a spray can. And from the heartbeat, he wrote with Sharpies. Weed paste on his face, rollers in his arms. Only to do art, never meant no harm. And so he climbed those heights. His fizzy didn't spike, cause the rush of getting up freed him from his plights. He'd forget it was bad at home when he got with the crew in the streets that roam. Never alone, like he felt back there. He had a second family despite all the stares they did. To live life on the edge, literally as their art they compared. He never knew why he did it. He just knew that he just couldn't quit it. Because he knew once he did it, woo, it'd be so hard to forget it. Yeah, and in his left hand, he held a spray can. And from the heartbeat, he wrote with Sharpies. Weed paste on his face, rollers in his arms. Only to do art, never meant no harm. And in his left hand, he held a spray can. And from the heartbeat, he wrote with Sharpies. Weed paste on his face, rollers in his arms. Only to do art, never meant no harm. Yeah.